Not only is Musk the world's richest man, but he also spearheads four of the most influential tech companies in the world, runs an artificial intelligence research laboratory, and is father to six growing boys. With so much on his plate, Elon Musk has perhaps one of the busiest daily routines of anyone on Earth. Take notes, because today we're lifting the lid on how one of the world's most successful men goes about organizing his day. Sleep and wake up. As sleep has a crucial impact on our brain's ability to function, for a brain box like Elon Musk, it's crucial that he achieves an amount of rest that will allow him to bring his A-game to the busy day ahead. Among Silicon Valley magnates, there are countless tales of extreme daily routines designed to boost creativity and productivity, and the recommended amount of sleep varies radically. On the lower end of the scale are billionaires like Apple CEO Tim Cook and Disney CEO Bob Iger, who reportedly only sleep around 5 hours a night, whereas Amazon exec Jeff Bezos and media mogul Oprah Winfrey feel best rested on 8 hours. Elon Musk seems to fall somewhere in the middle. Speaking on the Joe Rogan Experience, the South African tech magnate explained that if he doesn't catch at least 6 hours of sleep per night, he starts to see his work suffer. Musk has a packed work schedule and explained that he regularly will work until 1 or 2 a.m., but still makes time to pack in 6 hours of well-earned rest. While most of us are too familiar with the comfort of hitting the snooze button in the morning, the Tesla CEO prefers to jump straight into action when he rises. Waking up at around 7 a.m. or so, Elon prefers to get straight to business and reportedly spends his first chunk of the day addressing any important emails regarding the day ahead. No time for the morning paper when your work includes developing everything from a colony on Mars to cyborg brain technology. Morning routine. Once the all-important emails for the day have been taken care of, Elon Musk likes to kick into gear with a good shower. While some high-performance morning routines may encourage waking up with a cold or even icy shower, this isn't the case for Elon. He chooses to relax a little and take a nice and cleansing warm shower. Like many busy people, Elon Musk says he mostly skips breakfast, instead opting for a simple drink of coffee to help wake him up. School run. Despite being wealthier and owning more business ventures than most people can even wrap their heads around, Musk is still a father. As dad to six boys, whose ages range from 17 all the way down to infant, family is still an important part of Musk's life. Speaking on his approach to parenting, Musk recently claimed that he sees babies as eating and pooping machines. And though the tech CEO has admitted that he doesn't feel he has much of a role to play in his youngest son's life yet, he does enjoy taking a more hands-on approach to parenting once his kids are a bit older. Part of his duties as a father is doing the school run. Each day, Musk takes his five boys to their school, which is housed on the SpaceX campus. Elon Musk established this experimental and highly selective school when he felt dissatisfied with the quality of learning the mainstream school system was providing for his boys. Named Ad Astra, Latin for to the stars, the academy casts aside the archaic curriculum in favor of a more future-oriented approach to education. The lessons taught at Ad Astra focus more on ethics, philosophy, engineering, maths, and artificial intelligence, and are intended to prepare students for the tech-driven world that Musk envisions will soon be a reality. The school is highly selective, with only a handful of new pupils admitted each year, almost all of whom are fellow parents and workers with Musk's business empire. Getting to work. Having dropped the kids off at school, it comes time for Musk himself to get to work. Musk has stated that on Mondays, Fridays, and part of Saturdays, he dedicates his work to SpaceX, with the rest of his time going towards Tesla. It's said that Elon likes to divide his days up into chunks that each consist of 5 minutes, allowing him to efficiently allocate time to the vast array of projects under his control. When it comes to his working style, Elon Musk doesn't seem to have much time for corporate bureaucracy. He likes meetings to be held in person, face to face, and tries his best to avoid phone calls and remote conferences. If he can't meet in person, email is his preferred method of contact. Elon doesn't like to waste either his own time or that of his employees, and limits meetings to the smallest number of people possible. He is said to be deeply against having people sit in on meetings if they cannot contribute, and prefers to keep things small and brief so as to not disrespect the time of his workers that could be better spent elsewhere. Likewise, Elon is known for putting a great deal of trust in his teams, and likes to be consulted only on major decisions and milestones throughout a project. No time for lunch. For many, breaking for lunch is a highlight of the workday that gives us much-needed energy and time to recharge. This isn't the case when you're running one of the biggest innovation empires in the world, however, and Elon Musk has admitted that he rarely gets to devote much time to his lunch break. Often, Musk will have something quick and easy to eat during a meeting instead of taking actual time out of his day to stop for lunch. Usually, he will eat whatever is on hand, whether it be a simple salad or a sandwich he can munch on the go. On the occasion where he does get to take time out of his busy day for lunch, it will rarely last longer than one of his 5-minute time slots. Long days in the office. He may be the face of several companies, but on a day-to-day level, it's important not to forget that Elon is still an engineer. Not only does he strategize the overall vision and direction of his various businesses, he also acts as head designer for SpaceX, an engineer at Tesla. This means a great deal of his working day is spent on the factory floor and at the design desk, coming up with the latest and greatest new technology for the companies. Towards the end of the day, Elon says he likes to squeeze in a trip to the factory floor to check that production is going to plan and assess any troubleshooting that needs to take place. Musk has certainly won himself the title of workaholic, as he is reportedly working 80 to 100 hours a week, more than double the standard working week. Although he says he tries to maintain work-life balance, Musk finds it hard to stay away from working on developing the projects that excite him, and often works late into the night for up to 14 hours a day. Downtime. Despite having a work schedule that, to call intense, would be a gross understatement, Elon Musk still tries to reserve time for himself to unwind and connect with his family. When he is not traveling, he likes to spend his evenings going for walks, working out, enjoying dinner out, or reading a good book. He has said that he tries to keep his evenings as free as possible so that he can enjoy these more recreational hobbies and spend time with his sons. While the Canadian singer Grimes is the mother of his youngest child, known as X, the two are reported to have distanced as of 2021. Speaking on the matter, Musk said that the two are currently semi-separated, but see each other all the time and have a lot of love for one another. When he travels for work, she and baby X still accompany him, and it seems that parenting and family remain a high priority for the man with his eyes set on colonizing Mars. Musk's workload. The world's richest man, Elon Musk is best known as a leader in the world of automotive and aerospace engineering for his role as founder and CEO of both Tesla Motors and SpaceX. Through these companies, Musk has also developed contracts that see him developing major projects alongside the likes of Panasonic and NASA. Besides Tesla and SpaceX, Musk is also in charge of his various other ventures, including SolarCity, Starlink, The Boring Company, and Neuralink. Altogether, there's hardly an area of tech and innovation left untouched by his work. All of this doesn't come without ambition. In fact, Elon Musk is known for coming up with some of the industry's most ambitious goals when it comes to developing his tech, and likes to do so at a notoriously accelerated pace. Just how he manages to pull this off is the source of fascination for many hopeful young entrepreneurs, and some of Elon's daily routine may come as a surprise. With so much going on in his life, and thousands of employees, and several entire industries looking to his every next move for direction, the day-to-day life of Elon Musk is one of the most interesting of anyone alive today. Each of his days has the ability to change the world as we know it. So, what do you think of Elon's daily routine? Do you think you could handle the pressure of being the world's richest man? Let us know in the comments, and like and subscribe to Simply Tech for more insider knowledge on the world of technology.